Ash, you've dressed me for many occasions, and you are the one person that I come to when... Does this look funny that I'm holding this mic? No, but you're the one person that I come to when I know I just want to look my best and look my most glamorous and look like a princess. But I just have to say one thing. I think I've walked the ramp for you a couple of times, but today I've never felt more beautiful and more like a princess than today. So this was like by far the most amazing I've ever felt on the ramp. So thank you.
Because I think Manish to me is actually not just my brother. If there's any word that's more than that, that's what he is to me. The reason I am what I am today, there are a lot of people behind that, and one of them is Manish. Because this journey of 16 years would have been incomplete without a man like him. And of course, now, today to be here and just, you know, stand with you, yes, I'm just a kebab mein haddi between Jacqueline and Arjun, but that's fine because I'm Arjun's ki. And he has to do exactly as I say. So I'm very happy to be a part of this Lakme Fashion Week show. And I hope you guys enjoyed it.
ऐसी कबाब में हड्डी सब चाहेंगे ना पर सबसे जरूरी चीज जो मैं कहना चाहूंगा I would like to say please go and watch Kian ka first of April at the theater near you. That is very important.